Well, I was watching TV and all of a sudden I heard a noise that sounded like a gush of wind or rain.
1, 2, 6.
Pretty scary.
7, 22, 27.
It was gunfire.
It's a complete shock.
A neighborhood is rattled after dozens of shots are fired into Blondie Gelitis's home. She doesn't want her face on camera in fear of retaliation.
She's very scared.
Lytus lives here with her 71-year-old mother. Lytus was at church, but her mother was here when the bullets came flying Wednesday night. Her mother narrowly missing a bullet as she slept in her bed.
God is good.
A bullet just inches away from her mother's head.
She called me, she said, somebody shot at the house. I hear some noise, bang, 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 bang.
Bullet markers show dozens of bullets fired, hitting a car, their house, living room, and even kitchen.
She's very frightened. She cries, she's very frightened.
Lytus has been living here for over 25 years with her mother and doesn't know why they were targeted.
She only go shopping and go to church, that's it.
She thinks it's a case of mistaken identity and has a message for the gunman.
Why you did that? I don't know. Because we don't have nothing with nobody. We love everybody.